Thank you, everyone. We live in the best city in the entire world. And the reason that's the case is because we have the absolute best, the bravest, the finest first responders protecting us. When they make the ultimate sacrifice in the line of duty, we believe it is our duty to answer the call for the families that they've left behind. Tonight, you have certainly answered the call, and it's meant all the difference. I'd like to thank my two colleagues standing next to me, Rachel and Annetta. They've done a fantastic time, did a fantastic job this evening. And all of our wonderful volunteers. It is now my privilege to introduce to you Fiona Wheeler. She is the granddaughter of police officer Kenneth Nugent, who made the ultimate sacrifice in the line of duty in 1971. She'll be singing a very special song called A Better Place. The music was prepared by her sister, Gwyneth, who is also here this evening. During the performance, you'll notice on the screens a very special message from the family members that we have here tonight. I hope you enjoy.
Touch of sunlight through the trees, your wishes are the ocean breeze. Everything's alright when you're with me. And I hold my favorite thing. I hold the love that you bring. But it feels like I've opened my eyes again, and the colors are golden and bright again. There's a song in my heart, I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along. I see the whole world in your eyes. It's like I've known you all my life. It just feels so right. So I pour my heart into your hands. It's like you understand, you love the way I am. And I hold my favorite thing. I hold the love that you bring. And it feels like I've opened my eyes again, and the colors are golden and bright again. There's a song in my heart, I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along. Cause it feels like I've opened my eyes again, and the colors are golden and bright again. There's a song in my heart, I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along.
Thank you so much. Two short announcements. The party is not over. We have an after party that you are all welcome to attend. We have moved it from upstairs to downstairs in the private lounge. There will be dessert, there will be drinks, there'll be a DJ, dancing, and most importantly, there'll be a huge screen playing the Met game. So anyone who's been checking the score, fear not. And then also, on your way out, please do stop by our checkout table located by the entrance. If you won a silent auction item, you can claim it at that time. If you were trying to make a pledge and it didn't work out during that period of time. You can also make a donation at that time as well. And lastly, if you would like to learn more about our organization, if you would like to get more involved, I encourage you to please come introduce yourself to myself, to Rachel, to Annetta at the after party, or visit our website, answerthecall.org. We'd love to have all of you get more involved. Again, thank you so much on behalf of everyone at the organization, on behalf of all of the families we serve. Thank you and good night.